Well, howdy again. I want to tell you about my trip over to the Welsh area of the country over there in Europe. And when I went over there and spoke in the church, and actually I told about the alamo and wore this hat. And after it was over, I was sitting on the front pew, and I had the hat here, and the kids were coming around, and I was letting them pet it, you know, and look at it and pet it. It's real coon. And this Welsh lady walks up with her three-piece business suit, long, lanky lady, and she looks down her long nose at me, and she says, "Sir, how do you think that raccoon felt about being made into a hut?" And I said, "Ma'am, I don't think he really cared. He were dead." She shook her head and walked off. Folks, we know around this world, not just in Welsh, but all over this world, we've got people that care. And I'm not saying it's wrong to care about animals. We need to care about animals. But we got people that care more about animals than they do about babies, human babies. They'll protect a species. It's against the law to damage an eagle's egg. But it's okay to have an abortion. Folks, I don't understand this. God sanctified life. He makes life, whenever conception takes place, life takes place. And we're supposed to protect that life. God loves even the baby in the womb is real to him. He talks about that, about the knowing you even before you're born, even before he knows about your life. And so, folks, we need to protect our babies. And you know, it's a shame some of the things that's going on in this country. And I think God looks down and just almost cries because of what we're doing. It's just not God's will to kill babies. Think about it. Human life is precious. All souls are precious to God. And if you've had an abortion, God will forgive you. He'll forgive anybody for any sins. The only thing that God can't forgive is if you reject his son, Jesus Christ, the Savior. Because that will keep you from going to heaven. Because Jesus says, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh to the Father but by me." There's only one way to heaven, that's through Jesus. So if you've not received Christ as your Savior, do that. He will forgive you for the abortion. But folks, if you're thinking about one, don't do it. Don't do it. You pray and ask God to guide you and direct you and give you strength to go through whatever you need to go through. All right, pilgrim, little lady, I guess I've said enough today. Well, talk to you later.